Hey guys, it's me, Tower Awesome. And by the way, so like I said, we're gonna get the 100 coins, right? Okay, it will take like 15 minutes just to get it, okay? It won't take that long. Okay, please, don't miss the, if you didn't miss those blue coins, if it weren't for that, you would've got it. You actually would've, okay? Just don't miss those. If you do, then really, you're almost in big trouble. Like, you almost can't get it. You just have to like, okay, this won't be too hard. Really try not to miss them. Come here. Gosh, I didn't think this world was gonna be that tough, like, real way. And it takes too long to get the red, I mean, the all the coins. That was pretty good. That wasn't really? I mean, fine, now I'm gonna get this one up over here since you died. That's okay, at least you get to get a life. Get it, Mario. Now there's a stupid wall there, so you have to go around it. Try not to die. I won't die, guys. I promise I won't. I promise. Boys, contact. Wait, try to get these coins, okay? Connor, see, look, at least we have I think you got this. No, you missed all those points. If you could do that, Mario, we would have had it by now if you didn't. We would have at least we could have gotten one of them. We should have at least got one. Another one. Instead, you have to miss them all. That's okay. It won't be too bad. I can still get it. Okay? That is not good. That is bad news, but doesn't mean that we're just doomed, okay? I think there's one way I could somehow do this. Even though it might be tough, I know there's one way. No way. I know there is. It's okay. Guys, don't be worried. Viewers that are watching this, don't be worried. Stop blocking my view, dude. Gosh, already 6 minutes in this video. I haven't got a single star yet. Guys, the rest of the star... Okay, today is going to be the finale, okay? Today is the finale. We get this. And then the secret star, that other secret star.
Coins on the bottom.
Oh, yeah. love this level a lot. If you want me to actually risk my life, I'm damn not. Now these coins aren't that hard, but these coins are hard if you know where they are, but look, they really expensive coins. What the heck? Nintendo, this is not new Super Mario Bros. As if this is like on me getting star coins. Okay. Okay, I'll be more careful, Mario. Sorry, that was actually my we're about to beat this whole, whole world. All we gotta do is beat Bowser, and then pretty much we're done with this game. Dodge that, right? Anyone could. Who could fail that? You really look beautiful.
And it's all thanks to you. Thank you, Mario. We have to do something special for you.
That's awesome. That's really nice.
Here we go!
Listen, everybody.
I think I know what she's gonna do. Cake. I knew it! Bake a cake! What else? I already played this game already, so... Awesome! Oh yay! Mom King! Who actually created this? Sorry. I love that little... Okay. By the way, there's something special after these credits end. I almost died. Didn't like this level at all. I really didn't. Like, so many failed. I like this level a lot. I mean, easy to... I don't know. Some of the harder courses weren't really that hard. This one just took a while to finish, okay? It was only because of the Conjure course. Whatever, man. Charles Martinet and Lisa Swan. Probably made this whole game. I think it's created by Nintendo. Well, it's created by Nintendo. You're just gonna stay like this, by the way. It's not gonna go away. So, what you have to do is press the home button and then press reset. Okay, so just press yes.
Okay. It's me, Mario.
Okay, so. Okay, we already got 120 stars. So now, there's nothing really special here that I gotta show you guys. Voila, the cannon. This is gonna be awesome. Okay, so all you gotta do is shoot up here. So after we, now look, there's, look how many mobs there are. Look. So first, you get a lot. Look, just talk to Yoshi. Mario, is that really you? Has it been so long since our last adventure? They told me that I might see you if I waited here, but I've just about given up hope. Is it true? Have you really beaten Bowser and restored the stars to the castle? Yes, it is. And saved the princess? I knew you could do it. Now I have a very special message for you. Thanks for playing Super Mario 64. This is the end of the game, but not the end of the fan. What does that say, fan? We want you to keep playing, so we have a little something for you. We hope that you like it. Enjoy the Super Mario 64 team. Look how many, look, you just get 100 lives. Thanks, Yoshi, so look. Okay, so this is it. So here, so instead of triple jumping, look what happens. That happens, but you can't really, it's like Sonic the Hedgehog, kind of.